The appearance of Jesus is not specifically mentioned in historical texts. Jesus was born in Bethlehem, which is located in the Middle East, so it is possible that he had a darker complexion. However, the focus should be on the teachings of Jesus and not his physical appearance. The message of love, compassion, and forgiveness that Jesus taught is what is most important. It's crucial to remember that the significance of Jesus lies in his teachings, and his message transcends racial and ethnic boundaries.